banished from Earth Classic Game Room broadcasts from the Intergalactic Space Arcade on its never-ending mission to review everything.
Let the party begin!
Welcome to Classic Game Room, where there's a party on your N64, and you're all invited because it's Mario Party.
Yay! Let's light him on fire!
This seems to happen every time I play a party game. I'm instantly bored and I turn into a jerk, but before I psychoanalyze myself...
Let me know when it's my turn.
Let's talk about one of the most popular and beloved games on the Nintendo 64, 1999's Mario Party 1. The first one, the first of many. Because everyone else on Earth seems to love this game. Maybe it's because I'm not on Earth. For those who don't know, Mario Party is a video game board game where you can play 1 to 4 players. You move your Nintendo-themed pieces or characters around the board, play lots of mini-games, and collect stars trying to win Mario Party. It's a party on the N64, or so I'm told.
I gotta be honest, I don't like these party games at all.
One of the things the N64 was and is really good at is 4-player games, and I think you have to play Mario Party with at least 3 people to get the most out of it. You gotta have a fun party environment to play Mario Party, it's a social game.
Go Yoshi! Go!
Otherwise, you're just sitting there watching the computer the whole time. And that's not fun at all.
You know what else you liked when you were a kid? Jar Jar. Brandon loves Jar Jar.
Mini games have a bad name these days, but in Mario Party, they were revolutionary. There's several game boards and more than 50 mini-games in Mario Party, which for a 1998 or 1999 release is huge. Mario Party was a groundbreaking game, which has been copied countless times by now, even by Nintendo. What are they up to now? Mario Party 2084? I wish.
Best part of this is I'm actually having a really good game of Pac-Man. Right?
But here's the thing, I think you have to enjoy at least 2 out of 3 of these things. Board games, Nintendo characters, and mini-games. If you don't, well, then you just turn into me. Unfortunately, I only like one of those things. I like Nintendo characters. When I think of a good board game, the only thing that comes to mind is that one from RoboCop where they're nuking each other. But if you like 2 out of 3 of those things, then pay attention because millions of Mario Party fans can't be wrong. You roll a dice and move your character around the board trying to collect coins and stars. The person or computer with the most stars wins! And then plays Truxton.
Yes!
So if you've got a whole bunch of people together in the room who love Mario and board games, well, you've got a hit right here. And I have to compliment this game for having high production values, great looking music, and... I just said great looking music.
Yeah! I haven't totally ruined my memory!
I'm gonna leave that in the edit because I don't think I could ever say that so convincingly again. Good music and it's a great looking game is where I was headed with that one. Now let's all watch Brandon Limbo as Yoshi.
Go Yoshi!
Mario Party is a cheerful game, it's clever, but I cannot stand sitting through other people's turns. And it's almost a strategy game, but with so much random chance that it's... well, it's not. Which is why you need to interact with other human beings around you for a social party atmosphere.
So I'm just randomly getting a number. There's no skill whatsoever in selecting this number. It just randomly generates a number.
Derek!
Hi! Mark, how are you?
Got a question for you.
Okay. I didn't do it.
Why is this game considered good?
I mean, there are a lot of reasons. It was a first of its kind. It was a fun party game. It had party in the title.
See? Fun.
Do you like this game?
Yeah! I do. It's impossible not to have fun with Mario Party, right? Yeah, Mario Party's good. They got a little tired after 20 of them, but at first they were great. And I'll tell you what, the Nintendo 64 was the multiplayer console, and this is part of the reason why. Was that the wrong answer?
Jump in the water and just drown.
I'll give Derek credit for giving a great answer there. The Nintendo 64 was the multiplayer console from the era with great four-player games like GoldenEye.
Well, there's no pause button here. You just keep playing Mario Party. You go.
And this one, if you're into board games, Mario, or mini games, at least two out of the three. It's the first Mario Party. And even though they sold a bajillion of these, it still holds its value today.
Here we go, Mario Party. That's Mario Party 3. Mario Party Nintendo 64, complete with box and manual,
$49.99. So you're saying I should sell it?
No. I'm saying I should sell it. It was nice playing.
Are you sure? You're sure you don't want this? You had so much fun with it.
I think you should sell that copy. Or at least throw it at Derek since he's so in love with it.
That's a hard choice.